going down that tunnel, and you'll end up at the Area 52 cargo train loading depot. Fastest way to Area 52 will be to hitch a ride on one of those cargo trains.
bist ein...
Das tut was nicht.
Heil Hitler.
Ist es hier vielleicht zu warm für Sie?
Oh. Tut mir leid, ich kann Ihnen nicht ganz folgen.
Ihr Kragenmann. Wer macht den Kopf?
Smoke it. spot you should safe keep Seth was talking about.
The Nazis to leave the warhead alone once you planted it, right? Well, what you gotta do is place it in the Oberkommando's nuclear reactor. That way the Nazis won't be able to track its radiation signature. They won't find it, they won't disarm it.
I'm arming the warhead now. You may want to bug out of Roswell before this thing goes boom.
Far out, brother, far out. I have my guy at City Hall sound the tornado alarm, evacuate the whole town. Now look for an exit and get the hell out of the blast zone. I'm almost done clearing out mission control. Meet you at the rendezvous by Galveston.
Done deal.
Infiltrieren!
keep running, Nazis. There you all go.
A sickness on the community and a bad influence, dirty and thieves, and beggars and bums, and they don't know how to read or write, and that they're stinky and stupid and lazy and way too lazy to work an honest job.
Well, my daddy did, but my mama say white folks is mean as all get out, and hating and resenting on account they used to keep all colors as slaves, and now they're not allowed no more. And that's why I can't use a good restroom at the fair, and the man in the store won't let me in so I can buy chewing gum or a soda pop.
What kind of chewing gum you like?
Engine Scouts.
Red or yellow?
Yellow.
I hate the red ones.
The red ones taste like puke.
Yeah.
What you got in that jar, Billy?
Oh, it's nothing at all. It's for catching tadpoles.
What you gonna do with tadpoles in that jar?
Just go watch them swim. I feed them crumbs and carrots from the yard, Then they become pinky frogs.
Well, I've seen tadpoles down the stream. Follow me and I'll show you.
Okay. Come on.
Remember you showed me the ring, Mama? For when I met someone special? Well, I did. And it'll look right on her finger.